Northern Kentucky News Now. Four Latonya families are still out of their homes 24 hours after a series of mishaps. This started near Western Southern and Carolina Avenues in Latonya early yesterday morning with a water main break. They believe the break was caused by a retaining wall collapse that also triggered a gas line rupture.